Methoxsalen is a sorallen and a light sensitizing agent. This medicine is combined with ultraviolet light in sunlight or unique lamps in a therapy called HUA. Inappropriate use and throwing precautions to wind could lead to sunburn in the form of burning, pain, redness of the skin, blistering or peeling of the skin. In severe forms, you can have fever and salt imbalance. Sunburn occurs because of three main reasons. Number three, not washing methoxsalen painted area after light therapy. Not using or inappropriate use after light therapy. Sometimes skipping sunscreen on cloudy days or overcast days can also lead to this. Excessive outdoor work or sunlight exposure through windows during daytime is also one of the reasons. There are three things that you can do at home to limit further damage. Number three, stop methoxsalen use, which is very important. That should be done immediately. Use ice pack, aloe vera and moisturizers to soothe the skin. You may need to visit a dermatologist if you have burning or blistering or peeling of skin. What are the precautions that can be taken? Apply methoxsalen solution correctly. Keep out of the sun for at least 24 hours before and 48 hours after HUA therapy. Do not use sun lamps, sun tanning beds or sun booths. Certain foods can increase your sensitivity to sunlight while using this medicine. Avoid eating food items that increase sun sensitivity like sorallen containing fig and parsley. There are 5 other food items that you must avoid while taking this medicine. If you must be outside, wear protective clothing and use a sunscreen at least with a SPF of 15. Apply sunscreen to the treated areas immediately after light therapy.